our money's due today. There's no way we can pay it off today. We have to pay Lake Junaluska this $16,000, and
our new ice cream for daily use, that campaign's going to take a couple years.
Oh, yeah.
I guess we'll just have to go to Ken and see if he can give us a job or something.
Just beg for mercy.
Beg for mercy. Let's go. There's Ken. Ken.
Hi, Ken.
Hey.
We need to talk to you just a little bit.
Okay. Yeah, you got my money, right?
That's what it's about. We haven't been able to come up with the funds this week.
We're only short 15.
Thousand.
So, okay, well.
Yeah.
Is there some things that we might do to pay off the debt around Lake Junaluska here for the next couple of years?
Well, what'd you have in mind?
Well, you know, we have a lot of media experience. Maybe we could be like directors of media here at the Stewart Auditorium.
Stewart Auditorium.
No, that's me.
We could work over at the office, administrative offices.
Oh. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, we could. We've had some experience in things like that, and
being like CEO or something.
Yeah,
mm-hmm.
Yeah, right.
Well, no,
we could maybe they would have a job in the kitchen for us, perhaps.
Yeah. Well, that's a possibility, yeah. But you know, I think I have the perfect job for you guys.
Chris?
Yeah.
This is some prime seaweed.
Oh.
For our no-hike news for daily use.
Oh.
Is this going to be good or what?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man.
Oh, boy.
We couldn't have gotten a better job.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go do it, bud.